Session may be over, according to some, but the construction industry remains stalled. And Granite Construction announced that 270 people will be laid off, 50 of them coming from Watsonville. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live from our Santa Cruz newsroom with more on the news. Phil?
Well, Dan, a drop in development and government contracts have hurt, and federal stimulus money has all but run dry. Watsonville's Granite Construction, one of the state's largest heavy construction companies whose workers have built highways and other public projects, announced the layoffs Monday. The cuts are across the board, from field supervisors to engineers to administration layoffs.
This has been coming on now for several years as we saw the private market start to slow down in California. And then the funding from the federal level starting to change with a lack of a long-term bill. So we've actually had reductions in force in 2008, 2009, and this is actually our second reduction in force in 2010.
There were rumors the company planned to move its Watsonville headquarters to Stockton, but Robert says the company's headquarters will remain in Watsonville. In August, the company reported a net loss of almost $48 million for the first half of the fiscal year. Dan?
I think a lot of people were worried about that Stockton news, but they are staying then.
Yes, they are.
All right, very good. Thank you, Phil. Appreciate it. Granite Construction says the layoffs around the country and here on the Central Coast will not have any impact, though, on any ongoing construction projects.